Oh, Britney's here now. Britney, Madonna again? You and Madonna?
I know, it's a funny collaboration there, but yeah, she's on the record with me. It's cool.
Yeah, she's on record as saying that she thinks you're absolutely cool, really great, ages ago. She started wearing t-shirts with Britney all over them.
Yeah, I totally look up to her. She it was so weird when she wore my shirt and then like 2 weeks later I had hers on. It was like, wait, what's going on? You know, it was like this whole weird thing going on there. But I'm very connected to her energetically for some reason. I'm like, oh, hello. You know, she's Madonna.
Are the kisses enjoyable? Or are they purely for business?
They were like a both.
Feed my fantasy.
A little both, okay, a little both. No, it was for just the, you know,
the image.
It was for business, yeah.
It's for the image.
It's for the, you know, for a character you're, you know, playing a character on stage. But I have to say, it was Madonna, and if I had to kiss any girl, it would be her.
Would
so
you,
it was fun.
Would you, baby?
Oh, shut
oh,
up!
Oh my gosh.
Please
oh,
be gosh. Quiet.
Of course,
I'm
this is a man
to be
in
a mother.
Interview.
Yeah,
of
I know. I promise I'll only want.
Get lost. Britney, you are, it's actually interviewing you is like sort of interviewing a member of our household because our kids absolutely adore aww. You and always have done.
Your image is all up over the upstairs floor.
Because it's been good, what, Hit Me One More Time was what, when you were 16? Mm-hmm. And you're 21 now? Mm-hmm. God, that is 5 very sophisticated years in the business. Do you think you coped all right as a teenager?
I don't like to complain because I genuinely love what I do and I feel blessed that I get to do this every day. But in the same sense, like, you know, having paparazzi follow you and on the roads and like throw you off the roads and almost try, you know, it's like it gets a bit like, oh, okay, well, when you go on vacation, you're like, well, this is supposed to be gone now. You know, like in your mind, you think that when you go on vacation, that's all going to go away, but
no,
it's still there,
on.
You know.
Because you've been performing, haven't you, really, basically, since you were a really tiny tot.
Yeah.
I mean, you were first sort of getting up on stage and doing stuff when you're about 4.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it really is, it's kind of you, it's the life you've
almost
known.
Almost born in
a
trunk, isn't it, really?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Do you get sick of talking about yourself?
Yeah, you know what, it is strange because the other day I was at, I was doing an interview with this guy and I was yawning. I was like, oh my gosh, I'm so overdoing this right now because, you know, when you do, it goes with the whole thing of like promoting your album and it's about the work, but you
know,
do have to do interviews, of course, and I had done like 16.
Yeah.
And I was like, y'all, I gotta go.
But
exactly.
you've taken a year out, haven't you?
Well, if you could, no, I took 3 weeks out.
Oh, is that it? Oh,
yeah.
Well, fine.
Oh, Judy.
3 weeks, not
three
a year.
Weeks?
I took 3 weeks out completely, and I went home, and I did my thing. But I started working again after, 3 weeks, and I went to London, and I went to L.A. I was doing it all in the DL. People thought I was off, but I was really trying to get, you know, my album together and the whole thing.
Yeah. Judy, as Judy said, you're 21 now, and you've been really very, very high profile for the last 5 years. 21, how you look 21, but how would you feel?
I think I feel older than what
you
I am.
You must do.
Yeah, I feel probably like 28, 25, or no, sometimes probably 40. No, sometimes I feel older than my mom.
That's okay, 40's good.
No, sometimes I feel older than my mom. I really do. It's really weird. I think because you go around and you see so much and you travel the world and you know.
Yeah.
And it enlightens you in a different way.
How old is your mom?
My mom's 48.
Right.
Yes.
And you feel older than your mom.
Yeah, I do.
Well, that'll make her feel very good.
What drives you on, though? I mean, I can imagine, you know, being a teenager and getting the first taste of success with the Mickey Mouse Club and then Hit Me Baby One More Time. And I can just imagine how intoxicating that must have been, how fabulous that must have been.
Yeah.
What keeps you doing what you don't need to do because you've got so much money, you could, you know, just live in Miami all year.
I think, honestly, I get off right now. I get off on pushing myself and challenging myself. That's the only thing that does drive me.
Well, look, let's see a clip from your video from the single, which is Me Against the Music. And I think we see even more of Madonna in this one.
Okay.
Let's have a look. All my people in the crowd, let me see you dance.